Perhaps a few silence might interrupt this sadness.